On the way to Bog Hot Springs on Highway 140 from Denio Junction, you'll pass 181-degree Baltazar Hot Springs.
Ow! That's pretty hot.
It looks like someone has tried to make a go of it here, but the only water available is very hot. Further west on Highway 140, you'll see this mound of rock with a right turn onto a well-graded dirt road with its own stop sign. Head north past the ranch and Bog Hot Reservoir until you see this well-worn left turn. There's a large parking area here. Upstream is the 131-degree source of Bog Hot Spring. Several colorful holes in the ground feed hot water into a large creek. This dry tributary normally feeds cooling water into the hot stream. If it is dry, like today, the water in the hot springs will be very hot. When I visited in July 2001, the water in the pool was 113 degrees, much too hot to swim in. When I first visited in October 2000, the temperature was more like 104 degrees, which was perfect for going swimming. This spring is easy to get to, off Highway 140 near Denio Junction and the Oregon border.